Moin Matones, in this tutorial I will show you how you can convert an STL file to a DAT file, import it into Bricklink Studio and create a multicolor part. As an example, I chose this Soleto remix from Thingiverse. This is the GitHub page from my converter. You can find the current Windows version under Releases. Go to Assets and download the zip file. Go to your downloads folder and extract the zip file. Now you can save the extracted directory where you like. I will put it in the directory for 3D objects. Go to the directory and open the executable STL2LDR. Windows Defender or a different antivirus might give you a warning, but you can run this safely. Now you can select the input file and change the output file if you want to have it in a different directory or with a different name. Press the convert button and the program will show you how many triangles your model has and where it was saved. To import the converted part into Bricklink Studio, open Bricklink Path Designer. Create a new part and start from scratch. Press import and select your converted file. Before exporting the part to Bricklink Studio, you have to add the connectivity, in this case an axle. When using the selection tool, you can fine-tune the position by changing the values in the top right corner. Rotate the part to see if a connection is in the correct position. When you're done with the connections, go to Shape and select the part you want to export. Click on File, Export As, and Export to Bricklink Studio. You can change the name of a part and the resulting DAT file before you export it to Studio. You can now use the part in Bricklink Studio. For that, open Bricklink Studio, create a new project or open an existing one. The Custom parts are found in the Custom Parts palette. You can use this part like any other, and now I will show you how you can create a part with multiple colors. For the multicolor example, I made this mounded brick and cut it in half. The first half is exported with the default color so that you can change it later in Bricklink Studio. I rename the second half and change its color to green. In this field you can either put an algebra color code that is an official Lego color, or you can put an HTML color into this field. I will use the color code 2, which is green. Now just import one half into Bricklink Part Designer. And then import the other half. Position the parts and add connections. I won't add connections and do the position that precisely, but now you just have to select everything and export as before. The multicolor part is now available in Bricklink Studio, and everything that has the default color can be changed into a different color. And that was the tutorial to create multicolor parts and import STL files into Bricklink Studio.